breaking news right now out of Northwest Miami-Dade. That's where it appears a boat, shed, and even power lines caught fire right in a yard. Sky 10 over the scene just moments ago along Northwest 101st Street and 5th Avenue. You can see the smoky scene as firefighters rush to knock down the flames. They're using water cannons to knock down what's left of it, but we're told the fire is now under control. We're working to learn if anyone was hurt and what sparked the fire.